这是哪一部影片当中的片段呢？
I have the room ready for you and Mrs. Barrington.
Thank you, Will.
Did you hear that? Mrs. Barrington.
Not quite, darling, but soon. Very, very soon. Bella.
Yes?
Have a bottle of champagne sent to the room at once. And make sure that we are not disturbed for any reason.
There you go.这个相信大家都不陌生，放在中国呢就叫做中国好声音，现在又叫中国新歌声，那在这边呢就叫做美国之声，而我们的美国之声就是在我们的12号摄影棚里面所拍摄的。
Everybody, I'm Carson Daly from NBC's The Voice. I want to welcome you to the Universal Front Lot. Our show is filmed on stage 12. It happens to be the largest soundstage on the Universal Lot. Take a look.
我们刚刚路过的这个12号摄影棚呢是我们整个园区里面最大的摄影棚，所以从以前到现在都有非常多的大型布景在里面，像是这个科学怪人他的实验室，还有当时吸血鬼德古拉。三号和24号摄影棚是美剧 CSI 犯罪现场的拍摄地，这部美剧非常的火，从2005年一直拍到了2015年，所以呢说这里是最繁忙的摄影棚。不过现在呢他们都已经被推平，因为我们这里啊要建一个更新更好玩更刺激的项目。到底是什么项目呢？过一段时间你再来环球影城就可以看到了。不过远处呢还是可以看到我们其他的摄影棚，18、19、20号摄影棚，有非常多的影片，像是惊魂记啊、绝望的主妇啊，都是在我们那边的摄影棚里面所拍摄完成的。那继续往前走呢，片非常新非常刺激，而且才刚刚上映不久，就是我们的速度与激情第八部。速度与激情第八部不少的镜头都是在我们的21号摄影棚里面所完成的。那之前白雪公主与猎人也是在这里拍成的。这边呢可以看到三个海报，第三个海报一个印度裔女主角拉着气球，这是我们最新的美剧，叫做鸣笛凡事多。如果感兴趣的话呢可以上我们呼噜.com 来搜索这部美剧。那刚刚有说到这么多 Universal 的一部分， NBC Universal 是世界上最大的娱乐集团之一，在它的旗下还有非常多其他优秀的频道，像是 NBC E-Sci-Fi USA Bravo Telemundo， 这两个都是我们的西班牙语台，还有我们的高尔夫台。转播权的国家去年呢就把我们的精彩的奥运赛事带到美国来。如果你喜欢小黄人呢，小黄人，画风突然一转，如果你喜欢小黄人的话呢，右前方小黄人就站在这里跟大家打招呼啦。因为这个小黄人的娱乐公司这影片叫做泰迪熊的话，看一看左前方这一只泰迪熊就站在这里跟大家问好了。这只又贱又萌的小熊背后呢有一大片平房，跟那些高高大大的建筑物不太一样。那这些平房呢其实在以前黑白电影的时代是我们演员的休息室和化妆间，而且你的名气越大呢你的休息室的面积也就越大，是非常的现实。不过现在呢它已经被改造成了非常多导演啊、编剧啊和娱乐公司的办公室，像是刚刚说到的小黄人的公司娱乐灯照明灯娱乐公司就在这里，而他们的小黄人第三部马上也要上映了。
We've been waiting a long time.
No! Oh no! Run! For the breakout event.
Peter! Peter!
Okay.
The summer.
We're going back to villainy.
Hey, how you doing?
Are you okay?
Bella,
you guys are so cute.
Despicable Me 3. Rated PG.
鼻梁但是可以戴眼镜，没有肩膀还可以穿背带裤的小黄人啊。另外一个要说呢就是现在左前方这个5195号办公室，5195号办公室呢是80年代以前一个非常有名的导演叫做希区柯克他的办公室，你可以看到门前还有他的那个张脸的剪影哦。那希区柯克他是一个非常知名的大导演，而且呢他非常喜欢在自己的影片里面客串背景演员，就是现在播放的这个系列影片啊。那一开始呢是为了省钱，不过后来呢越做越上瘾，也就成了习惯。那他的影迷在电影里面寻找他，也成为了一个看他电影的习惯。那么 左, 左手边的这个摄影棚是我们最新盖成的摄影棚，盖这个呢是为了一个美国的百老汇歌剧，叫做《法娇明星梦》。那这一个呢是专门为了直播歌剧而建成的，所以规格和要求都跟其他的摄影棚不太一样。哎，看过这么多的摄影棚，好像外面看上去也是看不出什么门道。哎，有意思的，现在就来了。现在要带大家到的呢是我们的后园区，我们的后园区呢就是我们的外景拍摄场地，像是右手边这一大面背景墙呢，哎，看看这是像一个哪一个城市啊？这是哪一个城市的背景呢？像纽约，像芝加哥，没问题，你想说哪里都可以。其实因为这里呢，这个背景墙是集结了各个城市的标志性建筑，然后把它们合在一起，这样不管你想拍哪个电影啊、哪个地方的电影和电视剧都可以用它，非常的省时省力。再往前呢，可以看到我们有路灯，我们有交通信号灯。那我们的这个交通信号灯呢，可以看到同一个路口站了两个交通信号灯，哎，是不是感觉好像不太对呀？因为其实这些交通信号灯和路灯呢，全部都是可以挪动的，都不是真的。那么右前方的这个贺时街，哎，就是曾经拍过《冒牌天神》的地方，看一看是不是一模一样。好的，那刚刚看过我们的大都会外景区之后呢，转过来我们就到了一个山谷小镇。这个小镇呢，可能你会看上去非常的眼熟，因为这个小镇也是非常的有名，尤其是左手边的这个法院广场哦。它在这里呢，曾经拍过一个非常经典的影片，叫做《回到未来》，还有《回到未来》的第二部，都是在我们的这个法院广场前面所拍摄的。是在拍完《回到未来》和《回到未来》系列这个影片之后呢，这个地方变得太经典了。不管你拍哪一个电影电视剧呢，在这里都是马上就会被认得出来。所以后来呢，我们就在原来的建筑上加盖了一层外壳，把整个以前的建筑包起来，就是现在各位看到的这个样子。那走出我们的山谷小镇呢，一拐弯马上又到了我们的纽约。哎，坐在车上就可以环游世界啊，这种方式真的是省时省力。那这条街道呢，如果你有去过纽约，这条街道是我们依据纽约第34街所建造的。对，这一条街上呢，集结了纽约各个年代的建筑。不管你是想要拍成哪一个年代的纽约，都可以在这里完成。不过说到纽约呢，哎，我们的吉米·法伦最懂了。
Hey everyone, welcome to New York. I got my start right here in New York on Saturday Night Live. This is actually my old neighborhood. Once got mugged over there by an old woman, tough lady. This is my favorite hot dog guy. Hey buddy, how's it going? Remember me?
No.
Just like old times. Gotta love New York City.
Hey, I'm walking here.
Hey, it's cool, guys. I was just walking there. So it's not exactly New York, but a lot of times when you see New York in the movies, it was shot right here on the Universal Metro sets. If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. Even if you make it here on the Universal lot.
看到这些图像啊，刚刚的那些吉米·法伦所拍摄的影片都是在我们的纽约大道上所完成的。等他们真正在这里拍摄电视剧的时候呢，这些空空如也的街道就会被贴上店家的名字啊，然后小贩呐、然后背景演员走一走啊，这里就会像是一个真正的街道一样。而且刚才呢，我们也看到刚刚撞向吉米·法伦的那个出租车呢，它只是一半。那其实呢，这个片场里面，我们的这条大都会外景区里面有非常多的。建筑和道具呢，其实都是徒有其表而已。比如说这些建筑，大家所看到的这些砖墙呢，和这些大理石的墙面，看上去好像都跟真的一样，其实呢都是木头和玻璃纤维所制造的。它们可以长成这个样子呢，就是因为我们后来画得好，后来外面美工刷得好，颜色刷得好呢，就会像真的一样。那么既然这里是大都会外景区，顾名思义呢，有时候有需要一些非常你知道大都会的戏，就需要非常多的摩天大楼啊，这种高楼大厦呀、可是看一看我们这边的建筑，哎，好像就只有这么高，那要怎么办呢？他们就会把上面的窗户设计的比下面窗户稍微小一点，所以当你贴近了从下往上拍的时候，马上就是一个摩天大楼的情景。那像是蜘蛛侠啊、美国队长啊、我们的神盾局特工、老爸老妈罗曼史都在我们这里完成过他们的剧集。那么说过这么多电影电视剧都在这里拍摄，其中一位和我们合作过的导演非常有名，叫做彼得·杰克逊，是一位奥斯卡金像奖获得者。那他的名字你可能没听过，但是他的代表作你一听听过，叫做《金刚》。
It's the original King Kong that made me want to direct movies. I saw that movie on TV when I was about 8 or 9 years old, and I wanted to become a filmmaker.
Action!
I like films that just take you away from your real life and sweep you up on adventure. Kong literally does that. I mean, you're on board the ship, you're sailing to a lost island, you're encountering monsters and creatures from, you know, prehistoric times. So I was thrilled when Universal invited me back to Skull Island. And it's great to have you on the ride. Now, we have created this 3D immersive experience, so you're going to have your glasses ready.
展示区域了，你的手机相机可能会想要准备好。这里呢，我们回到未来和回到未来第二部当中的车辆。回到未来第二部呢，它就长这个样子。然后当时在回到未来当中呢，是说如果车开到88迈的话，你就可以 穿越时空，回到未来，回到过去，想怎么样都可以。但真实生活中呢，如果你开到88迈，你只能拿到一张罚单，而且非常的危险，请不要轻易尝试。那如果有站起来照相的朋友们，请您坐下了，麻烦您坐下了，为了您的安全着想，谢谢您。那么继续往前呢，如果您喜欢开快车的话，《速度与激情》第二部，《速度与激情》第七部，经典车辆在这里。再往前呢，还有我们《侏罗纪世界》当中的吉普车。还有我们变形金刚当中的北京吉普和我们的装甲坦克都在大家的前方了。那左前方，在我们经过这辆装甲坦克的时候，稍稍的仔细观察一下这辆坦克啊，有没有什么不一样的地方呢？哎，马上就到了，炮管是歪的吗？哎，其实要让这个炮管歪出来呢，其实是非常容易的，因为这辆车呢，整体整个呢都是用木头所打造的，它只是中看不中用，只老虎一只。那之所以长得像这个装甲坦克呢，都是要得益于我们的美工团队，我们外面上漆啊、上色啊做得非常像，才会有这样的效果。那么刚刚看完了以后呢，有一圈刚刚在《侏罗纪世界》当中有个空位，是因为那个地方呢原本是玻璃球。如果你有看过那部电影的话，这个玻璃球呢现在被另外一个电影拿去拍摄了，但是那个玻璃球其实从头到尾它都没有玻璃，所有的玻璃呢都是后期 CGI 特效动画做上去的，因为有玻璃真实使用过的道具哦，包括当时主角马上就要掉下山崖，在困在里面那一辆实验用车就在大家的左手边。而且呢，当时为了拍摄这一部《侏罗纪公园》啊，我们还有环球影城花了非常多的心力去找我们的恐龙演员。那当时拍完那部片呢，我们现在就把它养起来，这样不管我们拍摄什么样的恐龙都有演员。那他们呢，现在就在我们的笼子，哎，好像不在我们的笼子里哦。哎呀，不好意思，哎，真是不好意思，也没人跟我说我们的小恐龙居然跑出来了。不过没关系啊，万一你不小心被我们的恐龙口水喷到的话呢，我们的恐龙口水美容养颜，现在赶紧拍一拍，下周的时候皮肤就好。那么从这边现在经过了一片热带雨林的造景啊，这个热带雨林造景呢，其实是从我们的植物部门手中所造出来的。那他们的职责呢，就是专门研究植物来完成这样的布景。在侏罗纪公园当中，希望大家还记得哦，侏罗纪公园当中那个天气打雷就是下雨，非常的阴森，才有那种恐怖的气氛哦。哎，今天的天气好像是阳光明媚，但真的是这样吗？来，让我们的天气预报员来给大家预报一下。
Hi everybody, here's today's forecast for the Universal Backlot. It's going to be sunny and dry in Six Points, Texas. Cool and cloudy in Little Europe. Expect snow and sleet on New York Street.And we've got a high chance of falling for precipitation for Skull Island, Amity Island, and Island Ubrah. That's your forecast for today. Now here's a look at what's going on in your neck of the lot.
不过这个雨下的也不是很大嘛，洪水可能还不至于吧。没关系，等下就算雨下大了呢，我们只有坐在蓝色椅子上的人会被溅湿，其他椅子上的人都没有关系的哦。都是蓝色的椅子吗？没有啊，我跟司机的不是啊，所以以后上车要特别多呀。回收到我们的饮水机里面来给大家饮用，用来开玩笑，我们都回收到迪士尼的饮水机。
You can't outrun the wolf, kid.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
My love, hang on, funny bones.
那看过我们的这个大谎言家当中呢，我们就从德州六区 我们就从我们的墨西哥旧区来到了我们的德州六地。这个地方呢是环球影城最古老的一个外景地之一啊，是一个西部风格的地方。那么这里叫做德州六地，是可以看到这边左边右边我们其实有六条街道在这里，每一条街道呢都有自己的小邮局、小酒馆、小警察局，所以每一个小镇呢自己都是一个单独的小镇。以前在拍摄无声电影的时候，可以在这里同时拍摄六部电影而不会相互打扰，所以这里叫做德州六地。不过现在呢，虽然电影收音的这个要求高了，没有办法再拍同时拍六部电影，但是这个名字是流传下来了。然后我们左手边现在经过这个建筑呢，可以看到我们的门是有大有小，有大有小。为什么哎，同一个地方的门，它的同一个地方的建筑，但是它的门却有大有小呢？这就是因为以前在拍摄西部片的时候啊，就需要男生非常的威武雄壮，在拍电影的时候好用，拍照的时候你掌握了这一点，变大变小变漂亮都不是问题。那么接下来呢，右手边看到一个50号摄影棚，我们可以进去看一下我们的摄影棚里面是什么样子。但是我们可能要门，我们就可以进去了。那在此之前呢，左手边看到那一部马上就要进去了。那左手边那个风格迥异的这个建筑呢，叫做小欧洲。那以前《加勒比海盗》第一部拍摄的时候，有很多小酒馆的镜头都是在里面完成的。那现在进来我们的50号摄影棚，可以看到这是一个地下铁道的场景啊，地下铁路的场景。那这个地铁的场景呢，其实因为当时建造的时候是为了一个美剧叫做《事故追踪》，一个侦探剧哦。但是它建成了以后呢，因为像这种庞大而又复杂的景观，它一般都会保留下来，然后用作其他的美剧。如果你看了非常非常非常多美剧的话，偶尔你会看到两个相同的场景，因为呢，他们都是在美国。赶紧往前走一走，我们赶紧往前走一走，我们躲到这个加油站后面，希望这个鲨鱼还没有发现我们。
立刻突然冒出来。
哎，那个鲨鱼，那个码头是鲨鱼拖动的吗？这么厉害啊！ 全了。
看什么喷火了？
刚刚有人看到鲨鱼去哪了吗？有人看到鲨鱼游到哪里去了吗？鲨鱼呢？
鲨鱼在这里哦。
好，如果有站起来照相的朋友们，要坐下了，要坐下了，我们要往前走了，往前走了。那在我们离开之前呢，回头再看一眼我们世界上唯一会倒退的机械鲨鱼，非常厉害，唯一会倒退的机械鲨鱼。那么这只鲨鱼呢，可能有很多人觉得，哎，看起来好像很像大白鲨里面的那一只哦，但其实呢，我们这一只听话了很多啊，大白鲨的那一只可就没有这么听话喽。
Line shark. The shark is frustrated. It didn't really work all the time. It didn't work hardly at all.
Wherever you were on the island, you could hear the radio voice. They were always saying, the shark is not working. Repeat, the shark is not working.
We just waited around. We just waited and waited and waited. The shark floated well enough for a while there, and it was slightly over the shark a lot.
当时这只鲨鱼和我们导演的合影，这只鲨鱼其实是有名字的，它叫做布鲁斯。那它当时呢是为淡水环境所设计的，所以一开始在做实验的时候呢表现非常的良好，但是当我们的导演把它带到东岸的大海里面去拍摄的时候呢，这只鲨鱼就开始水土不服，出现了非常多的问题，并且呢还把他们的拍摄期间给拖延了100天。不过幸好呢，这个大白鲨出来了以后是成就了我们这个斯皮尔伯格大导演啊。那么接下来呢，有一个叫做小鸡农场的地方，就是现在放出来的这个即将出现在大家的右手边。这个小鸡农场呢是美国非常多经典的电影电视剧当中出现过的场景，我们可能不是很熟，但是呢这是一个非常经典的建筑物类型的对比。前面这个呢，它的里面和外面都可以用于拍摄，我们叫它实景屋。但是小鸡农场它的邻居呢就比较惨了，它的邻居呢他们家只有一面墙，那这面墙呢我们就叫它门面，它只盖了前面和侧面，没有里面，没有后面。那看完了小鸡农场，左手边这一条小巷呢，紫藤巷非常有名，因为这里曾经住过一些绝望的主妇。这个道奇跑车我好像以前见过，但它应该在我们仓库里啊，怎么会跑到这里呢？没关系，我们打给保安来问一下。
This is security. What's going on, Studio Tour?
哎，跑车先生你好，我们那辆黑色的道奇跑车现在停在紫藤巷外面，可我记得它好像以前不在这里，你们要不要找人来看一下？
Okay, tour. I'll send someone down to check it out ASAP.
原来你听得懂中文啊，太好了，省了我们好多的事情啊。那么环球影城呢，其实最注重的就是
Studio tour. Looks like we might have an issue. I'm patching you into Agent Novak from the FBI.
FBI 哦。
I'm sorry to interrupt your fun, but we've got video surveillance on that charger you all saw. We ran it through the system, and the driver has been positively identified as Dominic Toretto. I've been tracking this guy for a while.He's a hardened criminal. He's likely armed, and he is definitely dangerous. My men and I are on our way to apprehend him right now. If you see him, don't be a hero. Don't engage him. Just keep a safe distance and report any further sightings to studio security immediately. We'll handle it from there.
我们好像一不小心发现了什么罪犯啊。不过没关系呢，我们 FBI 都出动了，一定会保证大家的安全。我们的应征之旅还是要继续啊。现在右手边的这个小镇呢，叫做霍维尔小镇，是我们的所出现过的小镇。那这样一个美丽而又梦幻的小镇呢，其实这些建筑全部都是泡沫塑料搭建出来的，而且底下呢都有每个人都可以推动一栋房屋。那么这个圣诞怪节，虽然这个小镇非常的梦幻，但是他们有一个非常可怕的邻居，叫做诺曼贝茨。那他的贝茨旅馆出来过了。主角贝茨他妈妈所居住的房屋，等一下呢就会出现在大家的左前方。那他的妈妈呢，现在还等在二楼，等着跟大家打招呼。那我们经过的时候呢，也要记得给人家回一下。过来之后呢，我们环球影城除了非常会拍惊悚片以外，我们也非常的会拍灾难片。这里呢，大家现在所看到的是一个747客机坠毁在客社区当中的场景，出自我们的电影《世界大战》。
The airplane crash site set is a perfect example of a set that is all designed around a vision that Stephen
had. He said, yeah, to sit down to talk about the world. Well, I thought, what if the 747 goes down right in a big neighborhood? Because it's just something you don't see.
You're doing good. You're doing good. Keep pressing me.
而且整个场景呢，这部影片呢，大部分的影片呢是在这个场景里面所完成的。那这样的一个庞大而又复杂的场景呢，通常我们是会用 CGI 所把它做出来。但是呢，在斯皮尔伯格导演的坚持下，他们是真的搭建了这样一个场景。而且呢，我们的道具部门当时就觉得了，哎。要一架飞机的话，不如我们直接买一架飞机回来，比造一架飞机要省事的多啊。因此呢，我们这一架飞机呢，其实是直接买的一架旧飞机，然后拆解而成的。那当时买它的架，哎，怎么又是你啊
？Look, this might be more serious than I thought. What just happened? This is a secure line. Who are you?
I'll tell you who I am, boy. I'm the reason bad guys use a nightlight. I'm the reason the boogeyman begs his mama to look under his bed.And I'm the reason you just lost control of this whole operation. My name is Special Agent Luke Hobbs of the U.S. Diplomatic Security Service. And as of 16.9 seconds ago, I'm the man in charge.
The hell you are!
Let me clue you in on two things, sweet cheeks. One, there's a high-value witness from the Federal Protection Program aboard your vehicle. And two,An international crime syndicate led by Owen Shaw is honing in on this vehicle to take that witness out. Shaw's as ruthless as they come, and he'll stop at nothing to eliminate his target. Every living soul on this vehicle is in serious danger. Other than that, enjoy the ride.
This is not your jurisdiction.
It is now, stink pickle.
I am so tired of you state guys stepping in just whenever you feel like.
Mute him.
Don't you.
That's better.We're moving your vehicle to a safe location until we have the situation under control. Until then, I want everybody to stay calm. Enjoy the ride. I'm taking care of business. Hobbs out.
原来我们的车上有这么重要的一个证人啊！现在有没有人想要承认一下的？啊，没有，千万不要啊！就算是你，你赶紧把手放下，这样你隐藏好自己，我们的霍普斯探员才可以帮助你哦。那我们现在这个，哎，有人来接应我们了。
哎呦！They just got here. All right, I got it. But listen, hello, beautiful people, particularly you right there, miss in the third row. How you doing? You good? My name is Roman Pierce. Pleased to meet you. My buddy Hobbs asked us to stash you from Shaw for a while. So we brought you in our secret spot. We're having a few friends over. It's a little messy, but it's all good. The more the merrier. Especially you right there in that third row, like I was saying.So look, see over there? That's Hobbs' urban assault vehicle. Best truck the U.S. government can buy. But that work of art back over there was made by my man Tej. Think of it as like a Mona Lisa on wheels.
Extra fly.
So did you break it down to them?
What's that?
You had one job to do, Roman, one. All right, look, guys. We're going to keep Shaw from finding you. But to keep you safe, we need your help.We don't want the syndicate tracking us here. So put away your cameras and turn off your cell phones. One flash or one ringtone could give us away.
I need y'all to take this real serious.
Okay, pull into the next bit.
Go for park entry.
Copy. Optimus Prime is in position.
Perimeter secure. Go for entry. Overwatch, copy.
Transforming now.
Autobots, let's roll.Greetings and welcome, citizens of Earth. My name is Optimus Prime. I am an autonomous robotic organism from the planet Cybertron. but you can call me an Autobot for short. Humans, I need your help. My Autobots are here, searching for the Allspark, and we must find it before Megatron, leader of the Decepticons, no matter the cost. So I will ask you humans one question before we begin. Are you ready to do battle with the Decepticons? I apologize. My audio receptors did not quite process that answer. I must ask once more. Humans, are you ready to do battle with the Decepticons? There we are. I like your energon levels, humans. Before we begin the recruitment, allow me to introduce to you my second in command. The celebration begins. Bumblebee has had his vocal processors damaged in battle, but I would be happy to translate. Let us begin the recruitment, shall we? Let's come forward.
Step right up there! Don't be shy! Move it!
Our first male female. And she points her thumbs to Cybertron. The planet we once called home.
Okay.
Oh, command.
The water from hitting you. If it's coming in this direction, there's no invisible wall just stopping it or anything. All right? Good. Oh, and if in case you're wondering what wet really is, people ask me, what does wet mean, Sage? This, that's not wet. That's wet. Got it? Sleep, man. There you go. There you go. Enthusiastic gentleman in the middle. He was doing a full wave. There you go. this side. Here we go. Pay attention. Whoa.
is.
Just the girl! Just this girl! Very nice, very nice. That's what they think of. Hey! What do you think you're doing? No, no, you don't. No, hey! He's an engineer. You don't get on this side. Get over here. Someone your own size.
Yes.
Someone your own size. I need someone his own size. I need a big guy. I need a big guy. Sir.
He's
got someone your own size. He took off his hat and everything. Yeah. Well, he's not taller, but he. Oh, he's. Oh. You hear that? You hear that? Let's get him back. Ready? One, two, three. Get him.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this performance of Waterboy. This show contains many pyrotechnic effects. For your safety,
Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of Dryland, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find Dryland first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned until now.
Mac, what you got?
It's a woman! Looks like it's Helen!
Return signal, Alec! Open the gate, Omar!
Close the gates!
Hey, Mac, keep a lookout!
Helen!
Sage! Come help me!
Helen, it's good to see you alive. Where have you been, huh?
Feast your eyes on this.
What is this?
This is pure dirt. How'd you come by this?
I've been to dry land.
Dry land is a myth.
No. No, it's not a myth. I've been there. It's our salvation. We can all start new lives on dry land. But we have to hurry. The Deacon and his smokers are after me.
Smokers in the distance!
Battle stations! Alec! Sound the alarm. Helen, get to the tower. Go. Secure the atoll. Alec, get to the tower. Lock down those gates. Nothing gets in. Seaplane. That's a seaplane. Mac, they have a seaplane. You see it?
Thank you.
I'm Tiger Woods. Who has that golf ball? Go on, hold it up. That young lady right there has my golf ball. No. It's okay. We might actually need these people. Here, bag this. Brothers and sisters!
Hey, Deacon, up here. You hear those boos? These people are not your brothers and sisters, man. These people are my people!
Somebody shut him up.
Easy, buddy. That's right, Deacon, this is my atoll. Nobody tells me to shut up.
Shut up. Where was I?
Oh, yes!
Desolate children, you poor lost souls on this floating piece of sheet metal.
The provider has spoken, and he has told me personally that somebody here knows the way to dry land. Yes, my flock, dry land. We're gonna pave it, drive it, tax it, and tide it. Sweet Joe above, we're gonna use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self.
You're my dry land, Deacon. I won't let you. And neither will the Mariner.
The Mariner? Chuck! Close the gate! The Mariner? You mean that half-man, half-fish boyfriend of yours? The one who poked out my eye?
Yeah! You talking about the fishy-fishy? The fishy-fishy? Fishy-fishy!
Bring me the girl! Helen, may I offer you a smoke?
Not so fast! So, you like playing games! Fine, let's play!
Keep an eye on her. What have you got up there, boys?
We got an A-tower! And he's got dirt!
Dirt! See, I need to know the way to dry land. So, the game is called, whoever talks first wins.
Leave him alone! He doesn't know anything.
Well, that makes you the winner.
Helen, listen.
What?
Don't tell that monster anything.
And him the loser. Drop him.
No. No!
Now, you're going to tell me the way to dry land, Helen. No! Or you'll be next.
Jet gear approaching at high speed!
Excuse me, won't you? Shoot him!
He's gone!
What do you mean, gone?
He's gone under the water!
The Mariner! That's the Mariner! Shoot him! Shoot him! Before the party was over, you are dead! The girl! Get the girl! Cousin, the Mariner's right here. I have one eye and I can see that. Tiny! Glad you're here. Do me a favor. When I tell you to take his head off, take his head off. All right, big fella, take his head off. We've got guns, he's got water, and he's kicking our butts.
Hey, the girl, she's getting away!
Mariner!
the fish boy. He's not your kind. He doesn't have a kind. Let's fillet this flounder. Oh, I think that was you. Chuck, we have a runner. Run, fish boy. Not the girl. We need the girl. Weapon, weapon. I need a weapon. Find me a weapon.You're not gonna ruin my plans for dry land, you gill-neck mutant freak! You're a freak! Find me a weapon! Throw me down a weapon, anything! Anything!
Get off!
How about this? All right, Mariner, let's do this! You and me! Man against fish! Bring it on, fish boy!
Cheek.
Someone signal my seaplane. Well, how do you like that? All my men are dead.
Good.
Yeah? Well, your boyfriend's dead too.
Helen, do you see that ladder? Start climbing. Faster. I have a brand new vision. A pilgrimage for two to dry land as husband and wife.Oh, but Helen, I'm gonna want kids. Lots and lots of kids. Think of it, Helen. You and me together.
Yes.
Savor the sweet flavors of dry.
Oh. 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 Look out! Oh.
Oh. Oh. I don't think so. Call me Jacob. That's right, Helen. You go pack. I'm gonna get my seaplane.
Oh, Helen! Oh, Helen, you're gone!
civilization may start anew on dry land, while the Mariner roams the four points of the compass on the endless seas of water.
From Love, Andrew Biggins. From Modern Family, Kenzo Lee. From Logan Paul versus Leo DiCaprio. From Get Out, Omar Hayward. From Ray Donovan, Kirk Lee. Doing that awesome 45-foot fire dive from Welcome Back, Connor, Alec Back. And our heroes from Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Melissa Prather! From the new Scooby Dunkirk, Travis West! And from Assassin's Creed Unity, my name is Neil Napier. Hope you had a great time here at Universal Studios Hollywood, the entertainment capital of LA!
Ladies and gentlemen, if you are enjoying your stay here at Universal Studios Hollywood, as you exit the arena, please do not walk on or over the bench seats. Please take small children by the hand, use the stairs and aisle.
Universal.